Hello everybody and welcome to episode 1 of my Let's Play of Hitman. Today we're going to be jumping in straight into the first mission in France called Showstopper. And something I should probably mention before we get started is I'm not a diehard Hitman fan. This in fact is the first Hitman game I've really spent any significant time with. So I'm going to be playing with all of the assists turned on that are turned on by default. And I will be making use of the opportunities rather than just exploring them myself, mainly because in the interest of time and also so I can have more fun when I'm playing with the game. So without further ado, let us jump in to the Showstopper.
Good evening, 47. Your destination is the Paris Fashion Show by Sanguin, one of Europe's leading couture brands. Your targets are Sanguin owner Viktor Novikov, a former oligarch turned fashion mogul, and his partner Dalia Margolis, a retired supermodel. An iconic power couple on the global fashion scene, and two of the most dangerous people in the world.
I wouldn't want to be seen
Novikov
dead with them.
Novikov and Margolis are in fact the ringleaders of Iago, an enigmatic spy ring that deals in the global elite's most valuable secrets.
One thing I'm not sure about in this game is if there's any sort of continuity in the story between the episodes. So far, when I'm playing this, there's three episodes of this out at the moment. There's this, Sapienza, and I can't remember the third one is Morocco, I believe. And when the Delgado drug cartel, I've already played through the prologue, which sort of was set 20 years ago and introduced Agent 47. And now we're here to murder these two dudes and dudettes.
Which they plan to sell at a secret Iago auction during the Sanguin show. So our client, MI6, need us to stop the ringleaders before the knock list ends up in the wrong hands.
Sounds easy enough.
The Sanguin show will be swarming.
Is it me?
And Viktor Novikov will be.
Or did the auction guy look a bit like Agent 47?
He is merely the money man.
Wonder if that's a hint.
The real target is Dalia Margolis. Beautiful and brilliant. She is a master manipulator and the true brains behind Iago. Two targets.
She's the brains.
A highly public event. At first glance, an impossible task. Then again, I do know how you love a challenge.
This should be fun.
I will leave you to prepare.
I should also mention I've watched people play the first couple of missions already, so I have a vague idea of how this can play out. I haven't quite chosen what I want to do, so obviously we've got all of these challenges that I could look through to get, you know, oh, well, you could push them in the river, or you could wear a suit to kill both of them, or you could do all sorts of stuff. Obviously there's the just get described as Helmut Kruger. I'm not going to be doing that one. I know that much because I've already seen how that plays out. I'm going to try and choose something different. But I don't think I have any of this stuff that I can change because obviously I'm only mastery level 1 on this mission because I haven't played it before. So we're just going to jump in at the default starting point and see how it goes. Thankfully we're not playing on console because the loading times are incredibly offensive. One thing I really like about this game actually is it does have PlayStation button prompts on screen. Even on PC, so I'm using a PS4 controller.
This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global.
That fountain looks gorgeous.
You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
So they're an opportunity. I'll deal with them in a sec. First things first. I can't aim. I'm too close. There we go. Hey, I knew that was a challenge. So these two, I think I can load the camera with an explosive and then use it to blow them up, which would be pretty fun. I'm also going to do a lot of listening to what people are talking about, mainly because I'm curious. I just like finding out more about what's going on. Whoops. Throw my money on the floor, let's put it that way. Wow, this speech is something else. Right, I wonder how the opportunity arises. So what we can do is we can jump in here and have a look through the opportunities. So there's sort of these, I'm not going to say pre-scripted, but sort of laid out paths that you can take through the mission to, you know, eliminate the two targets, and it kind of guides you step by step through. So I could just, you know, plonk on this and it'll show me where I need to go to start doing the rare scoop opportunity. So we might investigate that to see how it goes, see how the mission unfolds. Is it outside? I wonder if it's more efficient just to go through the building. Are they gonna let me in here?
Okay, Mr. Bond. I'm afraid that this is off limits, even to you, so go and find a martini shaken nut skirt somewhere else, okay?
Wow. What a douche. These Bond puns. Alright, we'll just go through the front door and then have a little look around. I do love the massive crowds of people in this game. They look fantastic.
Step right in, sir.
Give me like Assassin's Creed flashbacks. First time I played that, I thought it was so impressive the way the crowds reacted. So Kruger's gonna come and give a speech. No, not Kruger. Knuckle. Let's just watch. See what he has to say. He is also, as you can see, with the hunter vision, as I like to call it. One of our targets.
Make sure to join Dahlia and I for a drink later. There's someone we'd like to meet. Now, hold on. He's what? If you'll excuse me, Congressman. Urgent matter. Do enjoy your evening.
This is a swanky party. Congressman got blown off there. Can I talk to the congressman? No, I can't. Alright, so that is looks like where I need to go, but that's definitely, he's not letting me in. So can we head through here? We can. Just take a little gander over here. So there's no one in this room, so let's just take a little look. Okay, there are people in here. Well,
hi. Yes, I how are you?
Hopefully they don't come over here. She's got like a terrible British accent, like really bad.
It's downtown at yes, Sanguine Fashion Show.
There we go, subtitles have popped up now.
Victor Novikov, and my intern must have just dropped the equipment bag. No, I'll meet your guy out front. I literally run alongside the van, throw money in the window.
Got to throw money in the window of a van.
Please, this is like make or break for me.
So what does it say? He's agreed to do a live interview with a young fashion blogger. However, she needs a replacement lens for her camera before they think of doing it again.
I'll advertise you shamelessly.
Okay, we need to get out of this room. I can probably just walk out here, right? Nope. Is locked. Huh. See, that looked like that was in the area that that guy from the car park wouldn't let us into. I assume this is just a bathroom. There it is. Alright, we'll head out this way. We might need a new costume to get into the car park, though. I'm not sure. Let's just see what happens if we take a wander down there. Oh, what's the intel? Magazine editors blackmailed him. Ah, whatever. Okay, that guy's not gonna let us in, is he?
Sir, you can't come through here. Sorry.
Okay. I wonder what costume I need to get in there. I'm not sure. There's an opportunity revealing. Where? Hello? I should be able to hear someone speaking, right? Is it you?
Have fun.
I could hear voices. And like, someone deliberately speaking. That's this guy.
Well, we could hardly predict.
I'm gonna blend in. He's been telling a lot of people to stay put and enjoy themselves.
Tell you where we're going? Pavilion, Northwest Gardens. That it was away from prime.
Wonder what opportunity this is.
Novikov is meeting Max Decker, a senior agent in the Russian FSB. Small world. The FSB has been mounting a criminal case against Novikov, but Decker's boss, FSB Section Chief Nikolai Kamarov, committed suicide only last night.
We're gonna stick with the camera because I think that sounds more exciting. So, one thing I'm tempted to do is try and vault that fence, but I imagine that's gonna go downhill very quickly. So fuck it, let's do it. You saw nothing, Jon Snow. Okay. I think we got away with it. Just purposely walk away from that guy and it'll be fine, right? These guys aren't gonna give a shit. They don't know what's up. They have absolutely no idea. Right, the problem is, there's actually no good way for me to get out of here other than trying to vault that fence or trying this, this door downstairs, which goes into a high security area where they're going to be suspicious of me. That guy is suspicious of me. So I'm going downstairs, I guess. I don't really have much of a choice anymore. Right. What I think we're going to do is we're going to find the nearest person to strangle or throw. What weapons have we got? I'll just get the, go with the fiber wire. Actually, I don't really want to murder them. No, let's put those away. I'm going to find the nearest person, bonk them in the head. Get out of here. I need to find someone who's alone. I could just leave, but I would like a costume. And this seems like a good place to get access to, get access to someone who's going to be on their own, like this dude. Although, oh, he's not really on his own, is he? Let's just knock on their door and see what's up. Oh, I know. This is the tape room. So this is where I can destroy all the CCTV footage of me. That's not gonna work. Because there's gonna be tons of dudes in there. What's going on in that room? Let's get a move on. What is going on in here? This is... What is going on? What the fuck? What the hell is going on in here? I mean, I kind of want to launch a wrench at them, but 3v1. I feel like I'm just walking deeper into the belly of this machine for genuinely no reason whatsoever. Okay, so he's leaving. In his underwear. Is he getting dressed? Maybe this is a costume in... Because this looks like a changing room. There might be a costume. Yeah, there's one. Let's put that on. Perfect. That's what we were looking for. And now we're gonna leave. Oh, they're upset about something. Let's go out there and serve the crap out of them. Spit in a glass of champagne. Cool. Alright, we're gonna move on. So now we should be a little bit freer to walk around into some of the more restricted areas, which is gonna be excellent. So let's just wander on upstairs and give this lens to the blogger. Someone's voice is really carrying through these corridors. I need to go fast, guys. Sorry, I'm busy waiting. Can I come in here?
Yeah, whatever. Wait at tables.
Nah. Alright, we'll have to go in the back door again. I would like... He's left. Where did... Where's... Oh, whatever. Who would... Wow! What did I do? Please go away. I'm going in the bathrooms. Nope, that's the female's bathroom. I wanted to hear what she was talking about. Sounded interesting. Okay, are these people gonna know I shouldn't be here? Nah, they don't care anymore. Let's get a hustle on.
Excuse me, miss. I couldn't help but overhear. Is this what you're looking for?
Take your time.
Oh, yes! Yes, thank you so much!
Yes, yes!
Glad I could help.
Thanks, mister. You're a lifesaver.
Oh, I should have... No, I needed to get an explosive first, I think. Oh, well. This is just gonna give me a... Oh, well, whatever. I love it in this game, you can just tail people endlessly and it's not suspicious in any way, shape, or... That says battle axe. Man, that would be cool. Never mind. I don't really want to walk out this door, because he's going to be like, why the fuck were you in there? No? Doesn't care. Excellent. Can I... Oh no. Can I go up these stairs? Is she broken? Oh, this might be the interview spot. Would be a good spot for an interview, to be fair. That or she's just gone full, like, T-pose and has just stopped moving. Is this guy going to talk
Hi.
To her?
Yeah, I was here earlier. Lana,
why is she standing like that?
Interview Victor Novikov.
I'll let him know you're good.
Jesus. That lens I gave her would never fit on that camera. Wow, sick burn. She didn't hear that, did she? Maybe she did and she's just, you know, the bigger man. Not gonna rise. Take the bait. Fucking lay out the security guard in the middle of a party. Bam! That would've been awesome. This pool is really pretty.
Well done, 47. Novikov should be right here, like a moth to the spotlight.
That was the opportunity. Okay, I really fucked that up. We're gonna... this doesn't help. This doesn't help at all. That was all for nothing. That was all for nothing. Okay, that opportunity did nothing. Right. Maybe we ditch the opportunities and just try and have fun. Although, fireworks... I know where this starts. I can't kill him. I'm not going to be able to kill him just out here by the fountain. Because there's people everywhere. So that's completely useless, that opportunity. No good. Should have had a plan. Didn't have a plan. I'm a busy waiter, man. Got places to be, people to see. So I know where the fireworks launcher is. I'm just curious what this is. Who are you? Can I kill you? Can't kill you. Probably shouldn't be here.
According to the pyrotechnician's schedule, Novikov plans a grand fireworks display at the end of the Sanguine show. Not a bad distraction. The fireworks are located in a barge in the Seine. However, first you need to find the detonation remote.
I know where the detonation remote is, so I'm gonna go get it.
Hey, garçon, you know you're embarrassing yourself. Just be.
Oh, okay. I can't go upstairs. That's why I need the tech for you disguise. That makes sense. But the tech crew disguise is apparently moving.
Sorry.
So I need some way to get upstairs. How can I get upstairs? Huh. It's because only the important people are allowed upstairs, as far as I'm aware. There's the catwalk. Runway. I could disguise myself as Kruger just to get upstairs. I wonder. So this is the information about Kruger.
Stop, you look fine.
I know I look fine, but he's like a Greek god or something. I can't believe he's actually here, you know, like in the same room as us. Helmut Kruger's been my room.
According to our intel, Helmut Kruger is friendly with Dahlia Margolis. I suspect that Iago uses fashion models to infiltrate the lives of the rich and powerful, and Kruger is
hey, Mr. Waiter.
His face paint conveniently obscures his features, and the two of you already share a striking resemblance.
Right, I'm gonna become Kruger because it makes my life a lot easier. I don't actually know how to get upstairs otherwise. Maybe for a security guard. I could just try and yank one of these security guards. Yeah, let's do that. Anyone else around here? No? No, I'll find this guy down here. Shit. We've all gone wrong.
Listen up, drop the gun!
Okay.
Don't make me ask you again.
Please behave, mister. Okay, he's taken.
Purpose going in for a goddamn slugfest!
No, no, you know who?
You saw nothing. Okay. Well, that went pretty much as poorly as possible. However, we are a security, and maybe we have a small chance of being able to get upstairs? Lord knows. Those two know who I am. Fuck, I'm not going upstairs that way. That guy knows who I am. Interesting. Right, we need a new plan. New plan. Need a different outfit. This one's not going to cut it. Because those guys are going to recognize me.
I don't think I've seen you here before.
That's fine, you're not going to see me here again. Unless you want to.
Yeah, sorry, sir, you are not authorized to be here.
Oh, it's all gone Pete Tong. It's all gone wrong. I think we're dead. Maybe we just be Kruger. I wanted to avoid being Kruger. But maybe the right choice is to just be Helmet Kruger. As boring as that is. Which one do we want? This one. I'm just gonna leave the body out in the open and walk off. See if I avoid dragging the body or get away with it. Apparently, my target will recognize me in this outfit. Weird, there's this body. That's strange. Never mind. Guess we'll just ignore that. I need to go upstairs and do some important security business or something. Now we can get the technician disguise. I'm not actually going to do that though, because I know where the fireworks display thing is. In fact, I should probably equip the fireworks opportunity. There it is. Whoops.
Good work, 47. When everyone is looking at the sky, no one is looking at you.
So now I can set these fireworks off, which will drag people outside. I don't know if that helps me massacre any of the targets. So where are the targets? She's upstairs. She's upstairs. Where's the dude? Victor. Where's he gone? Lost him. Don't know where he's gone. That's fine. Okay, that guy's gone away. Good. That knife would be nice. Don't mind me. Okay, that guy knows who I am. That's unfortunate. So does he. Need to find a new staircase then. What about this one? Okay, this works. Wow, the lighting is really pretty. Really cool building. Wonder if there's another staircase anywhere. Whether I'm just walking to a dead end.
Good.
What is this room? There's a bunch of security guards in here, and I'm not exactly sure why. Is it for the vase? Oh my god, this building just keeps going and going! What is that? A letter. A little bit less exciting than I first thought. Must be another staircase. Probably just on the other side of the building, isn't it? Alright, buddy. Just doing stuff. Yeah, it's going great. You know. Up to normal security guard things. As one does. Being a security guard. That's a surprisingly realistic fake TV screen. Nope, yes? Sorry. Wrong room. My bad.
You may address me as Your Highness.
It's the Sheik.
Oh my god. I am well aware
proud owner of a wristwatch. Tell Miss Margolis I will attend her auction when I am good and ready. Invitation card. Don't be absurd. I am Sheikh Salman Al Ghazali.
Ooh.
Identification.
I want to be this guy.
I expect my cinnamon tea to be served without delay. Goodbye.
I really want to be this guy. How can I... So he's got a bodyguard. How can I separate them? He goes out onto the balcony. I don't really want to eliminate him. I just kind of want to get him alone. Now I'll just drop the chandelier on that table. That's not going to help me.
Say the word, I'm ready.
Yeah, that's the problem, mate. I don't really want you to be ready. If I had rat poison, I could do that, and then he'd go to the bathroom. Swap radio. What? Swap it with what? That prompt makes no sense. Cheeky, cheeky, cheeky. Well, might as well find out what happens if I shank him. I mean, I assume that bodyguard's never... shit. Shit. Drop that. Put the knife away. Okay. Assume this bodyguard's never gonna really notice. Okay, he doesn't. There's nothing on this balcony. Like, to be honest, I wouldn't even go out there. I'm busy. I've got important shakes to shake. Milkshakes. Got a, that door's locked. I'm just going out. I'll be back later. Probably. Right, now we have a way to get upstairs, which is excellent. So all we need to do... get back to that staircase. Nobody will recognize us because no one knows what this shake looks like. And we can go about our business murdering Ladyface, whatever her name is. Where? Ah, there we go. Yeah, these guys have no clue. I'll just wander up.
Everything in order, Your Highness.
I am. That's me. The White Shake. That's me. Very important person.
Good evening, Your Highness. We are honored to have you here. I will have a pot of your favorite Thiconine tea served to you immediately.
What's the intel? Was it just this one? This isn't...
Right, well. Please don't hesitate to ask if there's anything else you desire.
These guys are, you know, pretty good service. You know me. I wonder if there's going to be any more opportunities to turn up here. Which one's my target? She's sitting down over there.
Yes, I'm thinking a post-punk version of Wagner. Strong and stirring and dangerous and deviant. Mothers lock up your daughters, eh? Great stuff.
The subtitles are completely out of whack.
Your composition will be performed at a royal ceremony 7 months from now. 16 million cassette tapes are to be distributed amongst my subjects. Listen to it twice a day, or face 3 generations of forced farm labor.
This guy sounds like a fucking great king.
Excellent. I'll have my people call you.
That is Dalia Margolis, supermodel turned spy master.
Oil. Trust you will find it interesting.
Hello.
Anyway, if you need assistance, don't hesitate to ask.
Yes, I need assistance in that I want to follow you onto the balcony and stab you in the neck. Who the fuck are you? You're our bodyguard, aren't you? Okay, let's work out what she's gonna do. Jesus, that was bad. I wish I could poison that glass of wine. That would be excellent. Alas, I don't know where the poison is. Cock. I don't really have any plans other than hope to get her alone and stab her in the neck. Which I suppose in of itself is sort of a plan.
Ms. Martinez, here our last deal paid off.
My employers are very pleased. Because of your intel, the glory of the Delgado cartel.
Ah, them bloody Delgados. Everyone hates them.
Well, they never knew. I'm happy to help.
My employers wonder if you would have any eyes within the American DEA. They're planning a large operation against our stateside distributors. And we'd like to know locations, dates, and especially names.
I can do that.
I'll pass on the good news.
She seems shifty as fuck.
Rico Delgado asks you to marry him.
Is he the nice one or the psychotic one?
You mean there are two types of men?
Well, tell him I'll think about it.
Well, that went places. Where's she gonna be off to next? Her bodyguard appears to have disappeared. Oh no, there he is. He was waiting outside the room. That's fair enough.
Just go ahead.
I'm sorry, I appear to be stuck. I can't move. And you... I'll go check on her. You stay here.
So this is the auction of secrets.
The next article for sale. A sudden power shift in the financial sector of Mexico.
Sadly, I can't join in. Where is the... There she is. Ah, her body got caught up while I was listening to the auction.
Sir. Is Ariana still with the governor of Texas?
Sure. Why?
The Delgado cartel needs some intel on an upcoming DEA crackdown. She's our closest link.
Understood. So, you gonna tell me about what Victor did?
Has a lot of skeletons in his mahogany walk-in closet.
So many voice lines recorded for this. I imagine most people just won't even hear. It's kind of crazy. I mean, I'm not being suspicious at all right now.
He got close. Too close. So Victor,
now, I do have the option of dropping some guns on the floor.
Made a deal with an assassin. Someone with impossible skills. The price? A copy of the Iago dossier. Everything we have ever collected. No questions asked. And did Victor bother to tell me about it? No.
There were guns on the floor. They might...
You saying they're bidding on used goods?
Victor is certain this Mr.
I wonder if that would... there's two bodyguards in this room, though. That's frustrating.
Still, it's the principal.
What can I do?
Victor is a loose cannon.
I've only got my pistol that I could drop as well, which I don't really want to drop.
I hate to say it, but...
Just popping up from
You're kind of mixing metaphors, but a thought has crossed my mind.
She's thinking of killing her husband anyway?
So, who's the mark?
Julian Wakefield, the actor. Camille is just his type. She's got that Ada Lockheed look.
Wakefield's old girlfriend.
Vaulting that seems like a terrible idea.
Wakefield into a path.
Wakefield only drinks a particular brand of smoked whiskey.
Oh, I should probably go and get some poison or something. Because at the moment... how am I going to do this?
Wakefield is a member of that Church of Ascendance, isn't he? Is that who we're targeting? Those crypto-spiritualists?
The Church of Ascendance is wealthy, powerful, and secretive to a fault. I have clients who would pay a lot of money to know what's going on inside that temple of theirs. See, Wakefield's fame will push him right into their inner circle. And if everything goes according to plan, Camille will be right there with him.
Good plan. I'll keep you updated.
Wonder where they're gonna go next. They are gonna leave. This is a pain. Getting her alone seems to be nigh on impossible. I could take out the guard in her room at least. That would get me one step closer, because she's bound to return to her room, right?
Haley, I want those files about the ether.
I'm gonna kill the guard in her room, because it'll make my life easier. Me and you are about to get acquainted. Well, you and the technical term is you and my wrench are about to get acquainted.
Jesus Christ.
Compromised. Don't even know what the word means. I like how those doors just like rapidly close. Sorry. That was unfortunate.
Miss Margolis. What's her story?
Where the fuck did she get? What? How did she get all the way over there that quickly? You're here to protect me. Oh well, that's fantastic. For a moment, I was worried you were here to kill me. Because I imagine killing your boss isn't probably one of your things you'd want me to do. Yeah, she likes drinking that wine. I could go get some poison, come back, and then dump it in that drink. Or the one in her room, I guess. That would mess her up. Now, the problem is I got to get this guy away from her. So if I stand here, he's gonna derp. I mean, I feel like I'm cheating, but hey. Oh, hello.
Mister, who are you?
What just happened?
Come near me again.
A good day to you, sir.
What?
No.
Hold it right there, psycho.
Damn it!
Stop right now.
That didn't go to plan. All right, let's try that again. If I hadn't walked into her, that probably would have gone a lot better. Walked into the garden, really pissed him off, that probably would have gone a lot better. Right. I assume this is after I eliminated the... Is this after I eliminated the guard in the room? Yeah, it is. Although she got very suspicious. Ah, no. I know what it is. She saw the gun. She's going to ask the guy to take the gun out. Excellent. Excellent.
I just found some sort of weapon over there.
All right, stay put. I got this.
No problem.
No, oh, they're gonna send. Damn, I was hoping her bodyguard would deal with it.
Who left that lying around?
Killing both of them at once is gonna be one hell of a challenge. I can shank that guy, but she's gonna cause me issues. Damn, didn't work. Okay. She's just gonna keep trolling back and forth here. In that case, I am going to go get her a present. Oh no, I can't, because I won't be able to poison it either. These guys are really quiet. I feel like that's going to be gone for a while. Whoa, sorry.
More care.
Final bit.
Ah, what's the plan? What is the plan? Got the costume, I just don't have the plan.
No further bits? Very well. Sold and moving on. The next part of the proceeding.
Sheik.
feel like my only option is to go and find some poison or something to mix this up. I feel like that'll be in the basement, and I'm gonna get some weird fucking looks if I go down to the basement and dress like this. What on earth? Yeah, let's go back down to the basement and see if there's not anything we can do. If I can find my way down to the basement, that is. Where is the way down?
What about this way? Really?
Oop. Where the fuck is the basement staircase?
Welcome to Paris, Officer Zali.
Oh my god, there are swords. Kinda want a sword. A crowbar could come in handy. Use that to jimmy open some doors. There's the battle axe again. Do you feel like at some point I should just get a battle axe and go ham on someone? That could be a fun pastime. Is this a way down? It is. Excellent. So the question is this trespassing? Or am I allowed to just have free reign of this whole building? Seems like I'm allowed to just do what I want. So we're gonna go in here. Nope, they're all... Oh shit. Okay, it is pressure passing. In that case, I gotta be smart. Okay, last time I managed to get through here. So I just quickly shuffle through here. Is that what I'm looking for? That's just gonna be... That'll get her to the bathroom, which might be enough. That's obviously handy. With the lead pipe in the basement. Those are explosives, which would be hilarious, but I'm not carrying them all the way upstairs. Looking for stuff. Looking for poison. I like how they're just cameras pointed at the fucking, what's the word I'm looking for?
Shaking like a Polaroid picture. I'm just kidding, Your Highness. I'm so sorry.
Cameras pointed at the wine. Oh. What is this? Okay, we don't have any proper poison, but I can get her to go to the bathroom. So if I hide in the bathroom, like in the cupboard, when she comes in, I can drown her. And that might be... What am I tracking at this point? Nothing. So what the hell... Okay, so I have the recipe.
According to staff, Viktor Novikov's favorite drink is a rather obscure cocktail known as a bare knuckle boxer. The recipe, however, has been misplaced.
I need poison, like real poison, like now. Oh my god, I need this poison. Ah, shit. How am I gonna get proper poison? Shit. Oh, maybe I should just... Oh, shit. Maybe I should just temporarily disguise myself. Be able to get in that room in case. Like, that could be what I'm looking for. See ya. Although... Oh man, there must be something around here that I can use. I could just launch an axe at like the chef. How many chefs are there? Two. So how hard would it be to murder one? Not very. What? Oh, okay. Nope. Okay. Let's try that again. Do I have the opportunity? No. This is just before I got it.
What the hell is a bare-knuckle boxer?
What?
The Sanguine boss, Novikov. He asked if I could make him one.
Oh, that. Yeah, shit. I forgot. It's a cocktail, his favorite.
Did I have the intel still? I do, right? Cocktail, recipe. Here.
Palace owner Mr. Laren left us the recipe, but I think I left it down in the basement. He's gonna copy it out.
According to staff, Viktor Novikov's favorite drink is a rather obscure cocktail known as a bare-knuckle boxer. The recipe, however, has been misplaced in the basement. Sounds like a chance opportunity to get on Novikov's good side.
Oh, I need a palace staff disguise, not... you would do excellently. Good day, mate. Right, what we're doing now is trying to find real poison. You say these chuckleheads don't know me. Okay, good. Good. What's this? Radio. Knife. No poison in here, either. Fuck! I was certain I'd find poison. If I looked around here long enough. God damn it. Weapons for days.
What the hell, man?
Dude, excuse me. Okay, what we're gonna do now is I'm gonna be the Sheik again, gonna go upstairs, try and lure her in the bathroom and see how that goes, and then we'll resume Operation Poison the Bad Guy later. Because basically, my thought process is I want to use the Hrat poison on her because I know where her the bathroom she's going to run to is, so I can hide in a cupboard in it. Hello? That's Krober. Whereas Viktor, I have no idea where the hell he's going to go once I poison him. So, I will be at a bit of a loss as to where to go find him. I like how you're gonna sprint everywhere and no one gives a fuck. Guess it is a video game, to be fair. Right, we need to go up again, so is that in here? Not in here. Ah, yeah, this room. This place is quite the maze. She better still be up here. She's. So, I'm gonna guess that she's gonna be coming back out to have a drink over here. Everyone is looking at me. This is impossible. That's not gonna work.
Good day. Hope you're enjoying Paris, Sheik Agazali.
She has a drink in here, but she doesn't drink from it. That's the problem. Where the fuck is she anyway? She's over there. Does she drink from the shrink? I need to find out. I've only got one shot at this, so I can't.
Internal memo about Thomas Cross's.
I can't blow my poison unless I'm certain she's gonna have a chug. I know she chugs on that other one, but so she's gonna stand here for a bit. Panicked me for a minute then. I genuinely thought you didn't know. So I know she drinks from this, but it's fucking impossible for me to poison it without being spotted by El Baldo. I poison it from this side.
Your Excellency, so lovely to see you. I hope everything is to your liking.
Yes, it's very nice. Alright. Go on, go back to your room. Blinking ferociously at me. Your necklace is rather dazzling. Tally-ho! Wonder how suspicious it actually is for me to do that, or if I could do it and then just wander off. I swear it wouldn't be that hard to pick one up, pour poison in it, and then put it back down. Why are you all looking at me? Alright, look, I'm going. Jesus. Dude, she must be absolutely mashed. She's been drinking out of that wine glass for ages. Come on, lady. Come on! You know you want to. There we go. Thank fucking god. No, fuck it, I'm just doing it. If it works, it works. If it doesn't, it doesn't.
As-salamu alaykum,
sir. Fuck this. Now we play the waiting game. Could just. Oh. No, she's just gonna leave. So that was a fucking waste of time. Didn't even get a real poison. A load of opportunities that don't help me in any way. Now I have no poison to find out if I could have done it the other way. Let's find out. I'm going to cheat. Go back to this one because the other one was fucked. Where am I? I feel like this is not the room I wanted to be in. Okay. So what about if we just dump the poison straight in that drink and just say fuck the consequences?
That's
You saw nothing. Right, they all go back in that room. I can run to her bathroom and prepare myself. I think I got away with this. Might be the dumbest plan ever, but it's gonna work, lads. Yes. Go drink. Drink, my beauty. She is so getting drowned in a toilet and I can't wait. Yes. 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 And down it. Ah. Delicious. The taste of rat poison really goes well with this fantastic vintage. Ooh. If I don't say more myself, I might need a sudden toilet break. I feel quite bad. Better dash. After all, might take me a while to get to the bathroom. If her fucking security guard comes in, I'm out. It better give me enough time to do this. Because I've been trying so long to make this happen. I'm gonna wait until she's like actually on the toilet. If this guy comes in, I'm gonna lose it. Fucking excellent. Ah, it took far too long, but we got there in the end. Okay, now the real question is, how do I get out of the bathroom without that guy wondering what the fuck just happened? Oh well, this is walk out. Do 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 do. You saw nothing, you fucks. She's gonna be in that bathroom for a real long time, buddy, I'm afraid. So, what were we doing again? I can't believe no one's found the Sheik's body on the windowsill, to be fair. Because I fucking sliced him up and just left him on the windowsill, naked, with a machine gun. And that bodyguard of his has done jack diddly squat as a result of that. Which is kind of awesome. So, now the real problem is, I can make the cocktail for this guy. But to what end? It's another one of those. If only there was. There's more rat poison. So let's take those bad boys. And then try and guess which bathroom he's going to go in. So. If I have to work the cocktail bar. Let's get the. Okay, let's get the outfit first. Oh, she was making a funny quip about being a sheik. I didn't hear it. So, my plan is... Hello, ladies. My plan is... That's not the room I was looking... Hang on. Scissors. Just scissors. No poison. So my thoughts are... If I can find the way back to the basement, I can get my outfit... Ah! People! Leave space! I am the prince or sheik or something. I could have you killed! Some might say I already have had someone killed. Whoa, wrong room. Sorry. That could have gone downhill quickly. That's better. La, 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 la. Why is that guy still not dressed? Like, seriously, dude. Put some fucking clothes on. Have I checked this room before? Yeah, that's the one with the propane tanks. Here we go. Right, we're going to go tend the bar with my handy dandy nope. Go away. Weird that you're holding that rat poison while you're tending the bar, sir. Double time? Yes, sir. Okay, I need to find the nearest bathroom. So, if we're running this bar, where is the nearest toilets? I assume, my guess is it's these bad boys. So there's not anything there, not anything there. My guess would be all the way in here. It's one of these two. So I have a 50-50 chance. Ah, that seems shit. Not only is it a 50-50 chance of getting the right bathroom, there's nowhere for me to hide in the bathroom. I don't have a poison there, so. I mean, convenient that it was just those two drinks that were right there. I mean, it's really important that I looked up the fucking recipe for that. Otherwise, how else would I ever have got it right? If you say so. I mean, I made it. Is he... He is in here. Is he really gonna drink it? Do I just leave it here? What? No! No, you can't. I actively refuse. I mean, there's one way I could definitely... Ooh, hang on. Hang on. I've just had a great idea. I've had... a fucking excellent idea, mate. Excuse me, ladies, I've got shit to do. So I happen to have these fireworks that I can set off. And there happens to be... What is that? A telescope? There's nothing for me to drop on his head. I know he comes out here to look at the fireworks. I was hoping there'd be something for me to drop on his head to finish him off, but it doesn't look like it. Fuck! My master plan has gone awry. Could try and dunk that on him, which would be funny. I mean, has he gone for the martini yet? No, he's busy wandering around outside. What is that? I need a screwdriver. Would that kill him? That seems unlikely, right? To have upset him. The thing is, so if he goes in this bathroom, right, and somehow I was in there before him, by luck, I guess. He just uses the nearest one, so I go in that one. Am I really gonna be able to hide until... I made the drink, but he's not even gonna go for it. Busy man, doesn't have time for some random fucking cocktail I made for no reason whatsoever. It's empty, someone else probably fucking drank it. Bugger. So my last resort option, I guess, is just to set off those fireworks and then pop in one in the head while before I get in the helicopter. Just barging people out of the way.
Hey there, waiter. How we doing? I dare say things could be sped up a bit, don't you agree?
I mean, I could just yank that axe out and launch it at his head, which would be pretty fun. What's this? Stage schedule. Borrow the screwdriver, though.
Jesus, where are we? I had them airlifted in from Lestrade's in London, for God's sake. The least idiots can do is serve the damn things.
Yes, sir, Mr. Novikov.
Sorry, Mr. Novikov, I am sorry, sir! So I've got two options now. I can open that wire, see if I can electrocute him, which would be funny. This guy always eats the sushi, so I could poison the sushi. Where have you gone? Alright, this is going that way. Which will make his guard run to the bathroom, which at least leaves him alone. Dude, he was like right in the room a second ago. He could probably still hear you. Fuck. Oh, I could just dump the chandelier on him right now. That was hilarious. See you later, fucker! Bye, lads! Well, I mean, if he was gonna sit there next to a chandelier, he probably deserved it dropped on his head.
Moscow.
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
This guy's shifty as fuck.
The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag.
Oh shit.
The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen.
In other words, I'm going to shoot you now.
Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe.
Oh, this is Victor, the guy. That's cool, I guess.
Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor, good luck with the show.
Why do I feel like this is the guy?
It's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.
Who I'm reporting to? All right, let's see how we did. I think we got a few challenges in there. Like, got to be the Sheik, which was pretty awesome. So far, anywhere, the one's worth 1,000. Oh, we didn't get any of the 5,000 ones. Oh no, we did. Money man. Not sure what the point of making that drink was. And powdering her nose. Was that the one where we drowned her? Oh, that sick drop. Mastermind. That was pretty good actually, we got to level 6. Quite impressed. Unlocked a bunch of new starting locations. And a sniper rifle. And drop off items, that's cool. But there we have it. That was our attempt of the first location, France, Paris, for Hitman. We'll be back with Sapienza soon, so if you want to see more hijinks in Hitman land, tune in for that. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.